Welcome to Sergeant Ezra's edition of BBC Student Report. We are here live on the 19th of March at Pendleton. Today we are going to be reporting about the massive witch trials that happened here. In addition, we will be reporting about why Pendleton has become such an iconic landmark throughout Lancashire. Now that's enough from me. Let's hand it over to Roger and Jada.
Hello, my name is Laura.
And my name is Jada.
Pendle Hill is located in the east of Lancashire, England, near the towns of Burnley, Nelson, Colne, Clitheroe and Haddiham. Its summit is 557 metres above sea level. Pendle Hill is an iconic landmark. When walking up the hill, you can catch stunning and breathtaking views.
Pendle, the area, takes its name after the hill. It was most famous for the Pendle witches who were hanged in 1612. It was the biggest witchcraft trial in Britain today, and you can follow up them. You can follow their footsteps up the hill, only if you're there. Now we will hand over to Ellie and Jenny, who will tell us more about the witches.
Hello, my name is Jenny.
And I'm Ellie.
And we're going to be doing a report on the Pendle witches. In 1612, a scout of 11 witches commenced on Tuesday the 18th of August. It lasted just 2 days. On the third day, all but one were executed.
In recent years, two of New Zealand's three have given evidence in court cases, but in the past, children under 14 were seen as an unreliable witness, a notorious 17th century witch trial claims that.
9-year-old Janet Davis made history for the most disturbing trial, but evidence led to the execution of 10 people, including all of their families.
The Pendle witches lived during the reigns of Elizabeth I, 1550-1603, and James I, 1603-1625.
King James I had a firm belief in the existence of witchcraft. Death penalties were handed out during the reign of King James I.
King James I was on the throne and had a great hatred of witchcraft. He published a book on demonology that allowed to stamp out witchcraft.
Nearly all of the people accused were women. It was very unusual for a man to be accused of witchcraft.
Engineers have said they were stunned to unveil a 17th century cottage complete with a cat skeleton during construction projects in Lancashire. I'm now going to hand this over to Cratcher, who will be reporting on the recently discovered cottage. The 17th century cottage was discovered near Lower Bank North Reservoir in the village of Burnley in the shadows of Pendlehill. Historians are now speculating that the well-preserved cottage could have belonged to one of the Pendle witches. The building contained a sealed room with bones of cats bricked into the wall. It is believed that cat was buried alive to protect the cottage inhabitants from evil spirits. The building also contained a 19th century kitchen range still in its original.
Sightings of two UFOs hovering above Pendle Hill over the weekend have been reported to the police. George Hunt has spotted unusual lights starting across the night sky near his pub in Rainford on Friday night. He quotes, "It was almost like something out of Star Trek moving up at warp speed. The question is, do you believe in UFOs?"
And now to finish off the weather. It will be a dry and bright day with hazy sunshine across the region once any mist and low clouds across eastern parts are cleared. However, it will be cloudier at times in parts of Cheshire and Greater Manchester. There will be clear spells at first, but clouds will spread down from the northwest to leave many parts cloudy by dawn. It will stay dry with lightning. And now to finish off the weather. As you can see today, the weather in Pendle is absolutely stunning. It will be a dry and bright day with hazy sunshine across the region, while any mist and low clouds across eastern parts are cleared. However, it will be probably cloudy at times in parts of Cheshire and Greater Manchester.
Take this opportunity to thank you for watching our BBC Report.